What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see your YouTube comment history. YouTube was introduced to the world in late 2005, and if you've been on the platform for a while, you've probably left a lot of comments on a lot of different videos. Whether you want to take a trip down memory lane and revisit your old comments, or you want to find a specific comment to remove it, YouTube makes it possible to see your entire YouTube comment history. The only downside is that it's presented chronologically, and there's no easy way to search it or filter it down to see a specific date range. Now let's walk through the steps to find and see your YouTube comment history. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to myactivity.google.com. You'll land on your My Google Activity screen. Step 2. Click Other Google Activity in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Other Google Activity screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Other Activity section. In this section, you can choose to see your comments on YouTube videos, your comments on YouTube community posts, or your comments in YouTube live chats. Click View Comments beneath the specific comment history you want to see. In this example, I'll click View Comments associated with comments on YouTube videos. You'll land on the Your YouTube Comment screen, where if you scroll down, you can see your YouTube comment history in chronological order. If there's a specific comment you find that you want to delete, simply click the X next to it to delete it. Additionally, if there are comments you made that you don't see, they may have been automatically filtered out as spam by YouTube, or the YouTube channel moderator may have removed them. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.